Do we have a brand? Okay, we do. Where are we? Oh, we're kind of near the front, which is tricky. Ooh, we almost got wrecked there. Let's get on it before we get hit. Wreck going on with the blue car. My bad. Don't get on it too much there. We're actually clear in the back. Probably not so clear because I'm having to drive slow. This is a very short circuit. Got some kind of business going on over there. Monkey business, funny business. Uh-oh, almost, yeah, we're taking it to the sand. Kind of clear, we got that blue car coming up. He's going to be not happy with my driving, because I did tap him. He's still back there. We're third, though. That's pretty decent for online. Not doing that turn real well. Maybe we can work that out throughout some races here. Make that a little bit better. Aventador, stay on the ground. That's where you do best. Wide-ish turn there. Oh, running over tires. Coming. Being on horrible lines. Still keeping our third. Holy cow. We got a different car back there now. But man, quit. Well, that's so unfortunate that the butt man has quit. I was so looking forward to that being a thing, but it is no longer. I'm not sure why we've got that guy off to the side over there by the starting line, but we do, and that's where he's living. Curving at Brands Hatch is crazy too. It's got like them little Lego things on some of the curbs too. They really mess you up. Right, this is like the S turn. This is not too bad. Coming a little hot, but then remember to hit it hard there. This has not gone too terribly bad. I was thinking I didn't like Brands Hatch very much, but I'm not too opposed to it. Uh-oh, what's this dude doing? Gotta be real careful with dudes like that. They could be wrecking you. Easily. Oh, we're on the Legos. We gotta fight now with the KTM. That's the level 100 dude. Is not terrible. Yeah, he probably worked his way up through the pack. He deserves that. It's all good there, KTM guy. We'll let you slide. We'll let you come through. Chill out like this. We'll see if he messes up. He's like a level 100. I doubt he will. He might be getting wrecked by these guys. guys. I don't know what they're up to. Got the wrecker crew here. This guy's gonna wreck us. He has no intention of racing clean, I think. Ah, sweet. Sweetness, yes, love that crap. Oh, there's the dude that wrecked us. He's gonna wreck that guy too. He's just wrecking everybody. Finish line's right here. We're gonna get fifth now, which is not, we lost one place. But who's that dude? Number 18. Got finished 18th. We'll vote to kick him. I try to vote to kick people out if they need to go like that. Alright, we're rocking the maybe a level up soon, I don't know. Hopefully we're on. And Twitch is acting weird on my computer.